middle finger 50 here at the junction, and your index finger will be at the joint to support this instrument. Whatever you do like this one. Got it? Close it. And it has got serrations or teeth. Two locks. Also called catch. This is how you lock the instrument and release. Okay?
So these are finger force. This is ratchet, this is joint, this is handle. Okay? These are finger bows. They will be putting your fingers. This is ratchet. This is joint. So, this is handle. So, you should always use your ring finger. See, if you use your middle finger, this will be used by barbers. Whether you go to barber shop or a beauty parlor, you will see people using their middle finger. So always try to use your ring finger. So that's how surgeons will catch. Or you can just catch in your palm. Whenever you want to do a fast motion, they are not able to put in your finger bow. Just you can just catch them in your palm like this. So remember, always try to use your ring finger.
And this is a needle holder. And the way you hold the needle holder is the same as that of your thumb and ring finger inside. Okay? And these are also vertical. There is a groove inside. You can appreciate. Vertical groove. And these grips to hold the needle. It will not change. Allow the needle to change the position while you are taking the bite in the hard tissues. Okay? This is the scissor, as you know. These are blades.
The go down. Okay. Whatever we have got presentation, you can fight down in net. But what we are telling, you may not fight in the net. Okay. So those things, to make yourself easy, you can just take down some points.
Okay. You have to hold the scissor. Okay, while cutting, always, whenever you are doing the handle, madam, source change.
There are a lot of confusion. So, you can see on the slide there are lots of varieties of BP handle. Okay. Usually, commonly, which will be provided in your operation theater, that is 3 and 4. And sometimes, you can find both the 3 and 4 in a single handle also. Some BP handles are there, where you have got both 3 and 4 on either side. One has 3 and other has 4.
You can see here. This is having 3 as well as 4. This is 3, this is 4. And
so,
he is having number 7 tips.
Number 7.
Okay. And this is scissor. The
so,
holding.
Now this side is 3, this side is 4. Okay, 3 number is 18. Only sir will be telling only about the basic instruments, what they have kept in front of you today. So don't think that it is examined by it, okay? Your instruments are there in your books. You can as well go back to your room and please read your instruments properly so that you will be using them properly in the wards. Only sir will explain about the basic instruments which are kept in front of you, which will be helpful to do exercise today.
okay, this is the scissor. How to hold the scissor is same as you hold the artery and needle holder. Okay, you have to hold the scissors like this. And whenever you are asked to cut while assisting, always support your scissors with the other hand and then cut. Okay, this is because if you give you only one hand, there are chances that you cut the knot itself. Always support it and cut above the knot. Okay, and this is the tooth forceps. As you see, there is a tooth. Okay, always use your thumb and middle finger to catch hold of the tissues. This is used for hard tissues like skin and tendons, sheath, everything you can use this. But for gut, you have to use non-tooth forceps, that is plain forceps. Now we will demonstrate some simple knots which you have to practice. First, we'll demonstrate hand knots.
Just concentrate there, leave your instruments. We'll give it time. We have about 2 hours time. You can practice.
See, all of you might have got that red with two colors, blue and white. Okay?
Always please, blue towards you.
Just keep it like this first.
See once, practice twice. Okay, see once, what color is being seen.
So place it. Blue towards you and white away.
First simple.
Yes, sir.
Simple.
Okay. Now, hold the two ends with thumb and index finger.
Just see, don't write and practice, please. Okay, just come. Okay, zoom or five.
See?
Observe every point how sir is catching it between thumb and
index finger.
Okay. See, both sides sir is catching.
This is away
thumb
from
and index finger.
White thing is away from me and the blue is towards me. Okay? Now, we put a simple knot, that is square knot. Whatever we do with square knot only. Okay, there is one more knot called granny's knot. What you put? This is the one.
What you?
This is granny's knot. Okay? This is not so stable knot. That's why we don't put in surgery. We put square knot. I will tell you the difference between the two knots later. So, hold it with your thumb and index finger, both ends. Okay? Then what you have to do is, you have to place this on your forearm, that is
the blue thread is
blue thread on your fingers, palmar aspect of your fingers, then cross the white one above it, crisscross it, and with your middle finger go below this blue thread, catch hold of this, and with your take assistant of your ring finger. Okay, then take it to other side, and the thread which was towards me, that is blue, now will go away from me.
That is one knot.
Okay. This is called half inch. You have seen in the
just
US slide.
So
half inch.
The blue thread will be
see
in your right hand.
Knot.
See a right-handed person.
Now the blue is away from me.
Just
okay.
Show them once. Sir, we will be demonstrating once again. The blue thread will be in your right hand. And the white will be in your left.
See? This is away from me and this is towards me. Blue one. Okay? I am going on.
Just observe.
Palmar aspect of my all the three fingers. Just get it. Cross this. Please cross. Can you see? I have crossed it. Now with my ring finger, middle finger, I am going below the blue one. Okay? Hold it with your ring finger. Now take it to other side and pull. Now my right hand has gone away from me. Okay, the blue one, which was towards me before starting. Now it was going away from me. See, what you can see is this is half inch. You can see now. This is half inch.
Okay.
Now we can practice that half inch.